Balita belum bisa menduduki tahta. Sedangkan tahta kerajaan tidak bisa dibiarkan kosong begitu saja. Akhirnya, para petinggi kerajaan berunding untuk memadamkan persengketaan. Dan keputusan petinggi menyatakan bahwa pimpinan sementara kerajaan dipegang oleh Perdana Menteri sampai usia Putri Ilona dirasa cukup untuk memimpin. Dan hak asuh Putri Ilona dialihkan kepada istri Perdana Menteri, Nyonya Merlin. Hari-hari Putri Ilona dipenuhi sepi. Kebijakan Nyonya Merlin yang membatasi kehidupan sosial sang putri membuatnya tertekan. Hingga suatu hari, Putri Ilona melihat orang begitu asing sedang membaca sesuatu yang cukup menyita perhatiannya.
Who is she? Judging by appearance, she's a Muslim. When do we have the Muslim Sarada?
Don't mind, princess. I limit your social existence for your own benefits. You are the candidate of queen in the future. So don't get distracted with useless thing.
Mendapatkan jawaban yang tidak memuaskan, Putri Ilona pun mendekati pelayan muslim itu.
I'm sorry of my unrespectful behavior, princess. I'm reading some story of Al-Fatih.
Oh, the conqueror of Constantine?
You know about this, princess?
Do you underestimate me?
No, that's not my purpose, princess.
I know. I'm just kidding. Well, what's your name?
I apologize for my interaction, princess. I'm Sarah, your new waiter at West Palace.
Hari itu, cerita pertemanan mereka dimulai. Hampir setiap hari, Putri menghampiri teman muslimnya yang bernama Sarah. Entah itu baca bersama, menghabiskan waktu dengan minum teh, bahkan merawat bunga bersama. Hari pengangkatan ratu semakin dekat. Putri disibukkan dengan kelas-kelas kerajaan. Di tengah kesibukan persiapan acara penobatan, Putri diam-diam datang menemui teman muslimnya.
Sarah, the royal class is full. I'm sorry, I just got to see you. By the way, is there something that making you worry? You look unpleasant.
Never mind, princess. I'm fine. By the way, congratulations for your coronation event, princess.
Sarah, actually, I come here because I'm afraid.
What makes you afraid, princess?
I'm afraid if I can't be a good queen. I'm too young and I'm a woman. For sure you know, Sarah, that the position of woman is looked down in this kingdom.
Why do you feel that way, princess? Do you know the conqueror of Constantine? He occupied the throne at 17 years old, younger than you. You just need to believe in yourself. Put your people first. Use logic over your feelings. Just don't use feelings in making decision.
Okay, thank you. I feel at ease now. I have to go back, Sarah. Marilyn might be realized if I'm ditching the royal class.
Princess, believe what you believe. Because today's friend, tomorrow might be an enemy.
What do you mean, Sarah?
Nothing. No one knows tomorrow, princess.
Putri pun pergi dengan perasaan bingung. Keesokan harinya, Nyonya Merlin terburu-buru menghampiri Putri Ilona. Dengan raut wajah yang perlihatkan amarah seraya membawa bekas-bekas ke hadapan sang putri.
What is this?
Please read, princess.
Cut the tape? Where did you find this?
I found it at your Muslim's waiting room.
Impossible!
That's a fact, my lady. This is my reason why I limit your social life. From the beginning, I was suspicious with her.
Putri Ilona masih tidak menyangka. Lalu, ia teringat obrolan terakhir mereka, kegelisahan temannya, dan kata-katanya yang ambigu.
I hope it doesn't bother you. I already told the soldiers to track down the traitor.
Nyonya Merlin pergi meninggalkan Putri Ilona. Putri Ilona yang tidak percaya dengan hal itu datang ke kediaman teman muslimnya. Ia menemukan rumah Sarah berantakan. Saat ia masih menelusurinya, ia menemukan buku berisikan fakta-fakta yang belum ia ketahui. Isi buku
So of the palace hall, there is a room at the end of the hall. They are hiding there. The princess doesn't know yet about this. Today, when into the room came, suspicious, I decided to follow them. In that room, they are planning to get rid of me.
Who? The south room of the hall? What have I missed?
Akhirnya, Putri kembali ke istana dengan membawa pertanyaan di benaknya. Lalu mencari ruangan yang ada di dalam buku Sarah. Putri pun memasuki ruangan itu. Dia tidak menemui siapapun, hanya berkas-berkas di atas meja. Ketika Putri memeriksanya, terdengar suara langkah kaki. Dengan cepat, Putri pun bersembunyi. Yang dilihat Putri setelah itu sangatlah mengejutkan. Ia melihat Perdana Menteri, Nyonya Marilyn, Kirtley, dan Emmanuel sedang masuk ke dalam ruangan.
Hello, Marilyn. The princess is getting closer to that maid.
I think we need to get rid of her immediately.
Calm down. I have a plan to get rid of the maid.
So, the maid problem has been resolved?
Yep, but I feel that the maid has influenced the princess too much.
Don't worry, we can influence the princess back. We use plan B.
Putri keluar seraya membawa berkas-berkas di atas meja. Sekarang ia paham kalimat terakhir sahabatnya, bahwa teman hari ini mungkin musuh di kemudian hari. Di kamar Putri. Putri masih memandangi berkas yang dia temukan. Setelah itu, Nyonya Marilyn pun datang menghampiri Putri seraya membawa secangkir teh pasiflora.
My lady, do you still remember? You always ask me to make passiflora tea.
Putri Ilona pun meminum tehnya dan pura-pura tertidur.
Sleep well, my lady. Indeed, you are still my innocent daughter.
Setelah Nyonya Marilyn pergi, Putri pun langsung terbangun dari tidur pura-puranya.
Bulk Friesland's Village. I have to go there.
Secara diam-diam, Putri pun pergi ke desa Bulk. Aula Kerajaan. Tamu kehormatan dari kerajaan sahabat pun ikut hadir dalam penobatan. Nyonya Marilyn pun datang dengan panik menemui petinggi kerajaan.
I'm sorry, it's my fault.
Calm down, Marilyn.
What happened, Marilyn? When I went to Princess' room, I found no one. It's just a piece of paper that said, I'm sorry, I'm not ready yet.
What the hell is this? She doesn't show the attitude of a queen.
The guests have arrived. We can cancel the coronation even.
But there is not a future queen.
Calm down. We better discuss who will replace her.
It means it should be one of us.
How else can we do? The princess doesn't want to, and we're just helping make her wish come true.
I disagree. This kingdom should be led by a descendant of King William.
Stop the ruckus. We really need to replace the princess back. We better to find a solution.
Akhirnya, mereka mengusyawarkan siapa yang akan dinobatkan sebagai penerus kerajaan. Siapakah yang akan dinobatkan sebagai pemimpin kerajaan Hollandia? Saksikanlah kisah selanjutnya hanya di Panggung Gembira 632.